Good afternoon. Welcome to the 46th Annual WIU Jazz Festival. So every performance today will be live streamed, so after this you can go on YouTube and rewatch any of the concerts from today so you can see everybody play again, you can hear yourselves play. All right, so just another reminder, today at 3 p.m. right here in this room, WIU's Jazz Studio Orchestra will be playing under the direction of John Cooper. Featured with the band will be our guest, Andy Martin. Very talented trombone player, and if anybody watches Family Guy, he's like the lead trombone for all that stuff, so make sure to come and check that out. So we have two clinicians today. We have Andrew Cheatham. As a classical and jazz trumpeter, as well as a group leader, Andrew has performed in and conducted various ensembles across the United States and Europe. He held the principal trumpet position with the North Arkansas Symphony and has performed with the Austin Symphony, Rochester and Philharmonic, and the Tulsa Symphony. As a jazz musician, he has collaborated with musicians including Bobby Shue, Slide Hampton, and many, many others. Our other clinician today is Chris Collins, and he is a professional jazz woodwind player who has toured throughout Japan, South Africa, Europe, and North America, and also has a singular place in Detroit. So today we would like to welcome the Jacksonville High School Ensemble under the direction of Matt Johnson. They will be playing Bradley's Groove Shop, Makin' Whoopee, and Honk. So please welcome them.
Thank you. Thank you.